Wait. What happens? Wait.
What?
What happens when she dies?
What happens to us?
What happens to us?
We die too.
Do we die too?
We die too.
I don't want to die.
We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
We don't want to die.
Stop. I don't want to die.
Senua.
Stop.
Turn back.
Stop. Stop her.
Why is she going? Stop her.
Senua.
Senua.
Stop.
Senua.
What
stop.
Happens to us?
Stop her.
Why won't she stop?
To die, she won't stop.
Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
Stop. I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop. Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me. Not them. They are afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
They made them real.
No!
Evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. Oh, this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat. Cannot escape. This is her hell.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, son?
Madness. I was just a child.
You created this darkness.
You created this darkness so you could hide behind it.
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie.
You are a lie!
She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
Of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you that will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw your last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
Thank you. see through your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god. again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillion is gone. Dillion is dead. Let him go now. I'm warning you.
Or what? What can he do to me that you haven't already? Fight me! Come on! Senua. Let go of your battle.
You want me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know he's here. I know you have him. Ha ha ha.
first.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senna. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.
Hello? Hello?
This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this.
Follow us. We have another story to tell.
Be your story to witness. Goodbye.
I know it's hard to tell how mixed up you feel, hoping what you need is behind every door. Each time you get hurt, I don't want you to change, 'cause everyone has hopes. You're human after all. The feeling sometimes, wishing you were someone else, feeling as though you never belong. This feeling is not sadness, this feeling is not joy. I truly understand. Please don't cry now.